patients in this village are suffering from hepatitis.
50% ਤੋਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਪਿੰਡ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੰਦੇ ਸੀਗੇ।
Sewage treatment plants has been installed by the government. However, direct influx of industries into the water bodies can be seen. Not only these sewage treatment plants have low capacity, but they also need water drainage.
Such as uranium, fluorine, arsenic can be removed from the polluted water.